All right, Lady Ada, what is this?
Hey, I'm testing out Jepler's latest code release. Look at us. We're trapped inside of a camera. This is a ESP32S2 Kaluga kit, which is an ESP32S2, you know, Wi-Fi processor that we have CircuitPython support for. And what's really nice about it is it comes with, like, a display and buttons and a camera port, because the ESP32S2 can do some, like, native camera stuff by kind of taking advantage of the I2S peripheral. Yeah, the I2S peripheral. And what we've got here is actually a CircuitPython library that's reading the data from the OV2640 and capturing a bitmap and then refreshing the display. So this is all happening in CircuitPython thanks to the hardware support Jepler added for capturing frames from a camera. This is 320 by 240. It's pretty cool. Nice work, Jepler.